Robert is keep on pulling the hidden cards from his sleeve and playing the songs I never heard before, which is really nice because it would be really annoying to hear all the time the same song. So, this is gonna be my counterattack. I didn't play yet this track, but it's a very nice song about how all the commodities that we getting here in this nice world are taking away our soul. And by this song I will try out this magic cube here with the bass and see how it goes, and maybe I will get your old bones to move a little bit to the beat. Let's see.
Thank you.
continue with kind of drum and bass feeling. Yeah. You know how to dance? You know what is wrong with the money? It's just a paper. And as long as this paper exists, the human race will never be free. It's a perfect form of the slavery. Oh, I made a rhyme. Nice. Very cool. Okay, let's continue with the track.
Fireball!
Okay, let's go! Do it one more time! time. For my best friend, the best invention of humankind, and it's called bicycle. It's not funny, it's a great machine that brings joy to everyone, for the small, for the big, for the young, for the old, and it's simple. So simple that when I move, it moves. When it moves, I move. When I move, it moves just like that. When I move, it moves like that.
Oh,
what Eastern Europe is like. I'm joking. It's not like this. Not like this at all. But
just like that.
Okay. We had a talk before the show about like there is a special people who are labeled as freaks, and there is a situation with freaks. You know, normal society fears people like us because they fear everything that is different. Unknown stuff. Oh my god, this guy looks different than me. Oh my god, this guy has a different skin than me. Oh my god. It's absurd. But it's reality. But also, reality is that we freaks, we group together. We find our own small place where to do stuff and grow and make a beautiful things out of it. And I hope it never stops, because if there would be no freaks of this society, I think we will be stuck in the Stone Age with no progress at all. So, this next song is for the freaks, and I hope I'm gonna press the right button now. Okay, yes, I see it. You ready, people?
Yeah!
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you very much. I loved this last one in Texas. We were in Texas and everybody's like, yeah! Beyond the borders, alright!
Yes. Los Amigas! And Topo Chico!
Okay. Yeah. Bueno, bueno, gracias, gracias, amigo. Okay. So, this was almost it. I have a couple tracks more for you, or maybe even only one track. I feel kind of, you know, my feet are hurting jumping on these cables here. And dangerous.
I'm probably older than you.
I might be able to help you with that.
Now. Yeah, man, but you are not jumping. You're filming.
Come back next month. We'll watch you jump around on stage. Come on.
So, I come here to jump. I want to say this last one was an awesome song about keeping a positive attitude, even though sometimes life punches you down and you are on the floor and you are suffering and you are thinking, why it happened to me, who is helping me? But then some cooler stuff comes around and it's all like, yay! So life is all about ups and downs. If everything would be great all the time, like, you know, Jesus says, yeah, when you go to heaven, every day gonna be perfect and streets gonna be out of gold. What the fuck? It's so boring. Walk the streets out of gold and every day is perfect. When gonna pain hit me?
Yeah, hell's real, bro.
Steal that gold.
And you can. He's probably saying great things about how he can whistle in new ways now.
Can the angels go to hell and come back, or I don't know? It would be fun, you know. A little bit of heaven.
I'm gonna read Dante.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's do something fun.
It's just been boring.
Yeah, this silence is boring. Let's drop some beat. Yes, exactly. It's even a little bit strange to be in the sound. How you like something like this? Oh wait, tempo. I got some fireball, so I'm professional, don't worry. You like heavy hardcore? If you don't, I don't care, I like it a lot. And this next track is about taking food from the trash, because the corporation throwing all the beautiful food in the trash and they say it's bad, but actually it's pretty good. And I believe that food is a right, not a privilege, so it's okay to take food from the
heartburn!
Trash. This one is called Tutti Frutti Dumpster Dive.
Put your fucking eyes!
Okay, listen.
sorry that I fucked it up in the intro because it's punk rock, you know. You make mistakes and it's like, oh, okay. But I finished. I finished my set. Thank you very much for coming. This is Beelzebub, the Cigalata. I appreciate you coming here. I appreciate everybody who made this thing come true. And I want to say last thing. Let the music unite us all.
One more.
Come on, you're from far away.
Gonna take about a 5-minute break.